currently encoding a VOB onto the Ion. We're using Badaboom, uses CUDA. We are currently encoding this into iPhone format, so you can watch it on the move. Running about 30 frames a second using the graphics card. CPU's 20%, 30%, something like that. So the graphics card doing all the work here. Take about as long as the film to watch as it is to encode it. Once you've got it encoded, you put it on your iPhone, away you go, got it with you.